all this is pointless. We should stop this now.
You gonna wimp out on us, Mutsu?
Whatever, just don't go tattling, understand?
Was it you?
Huh? What are you talking about?
The ones who put thumbtacks in Kud's bag and tore up Komari-san's notebooks? Why would you do that?
Quit tossing blame.
Seriously, it's pretty rude. Do you even have evidence to back up your claim, little man?
For real? What a loser.
I put thumbtacks in the Russian girl's bag.
Oh, good one.
Why, Nomi-san? Isn't it Kurigaya-san you hate?
Petty threats won't work on that pompous ice queen. So we're teaching her little friends a lesson that if you're friends with Kurigaya, you'll end up getting hurt.
She'll be all alone after we're through.
I mean, even the thought of that witch having friends is the funniest thing ever. That monster doesn't care what anyone does to her. She's nothing but a robot.
Kurigaya.
I thought the least I could do was give them the proof they asked for. Are you satisfied?
But how?
Sorry, I don't know that language. Would you be kind enough to speak in one of the seven languages I do know? So then, we have two confirmed offenders, and one person who just happened to be there, but made no attempt to sway the outcome. By standing by and doing nothing, you've made yourself culpable. Now, what shall I do with you? Perhaps I should broadcast more than what I just played for you, and let the entire student body hear your conspiracy for itself.
So you recorded us? Then you're a criminal!
I fail to see how you have any rights that I should bother respecting.
I'll never forgive you, understand? Your very existence is pointless! If it weren't for you, our class last year would have been exactly the way I wanted it to be. Go ahead! Broadcast our conversation! Do that, and I'll crush everyone who hangs around with you the way you crushed my dreams! You're all such good buddies with your little club. There are plenty of ways to ruin that, and I'd enjoy every one of them. I won't stop until your little circle of friends have left you forever! Now say, I understand, Takamiya-san. Please stop. Go on, say it!
Kill you.
Huh? I can't hear you!
Kill you.
Huh? I'll kill you.
It would take half as long to do the same thing to your face. You'd probably never be able to look at yourself in the mirror again. I won't ask you to recite some silly apology. If you're frightened, hold on to that fear. And never mess with me again. Now.
Leave!